Hello, hello guys. Welcome or welcome back to my channel. I hope you had a nice week, but if not, that's okay too. We can't win them all. So I'm gonna preface this video by saying that I am in no way ashamed to admit that I so admire Taylor Swift. She is an incredible songwriter, like she has mad, unmatched skills. It's so refreshing. Today's song is Hoax from her album Folklore. There's nothing else I can say except that this song is pure magic. It's incredibly beautiful and incredibly sad. So no matter if you've had a long day or if your day just began, I hope you take some time here and now to be present and just melt away into the music. Maybe grab your favorite blanket, get all cozy, and allow yourself to feel all the feelings. Welcome to the Cozy Corner.
My only one, my smoking gun, my eclipsed sun, this has broken me down. My twisted knife, my sleepless night, my windless fight, this has frozen my ground. Stood on the cliffside screaming, give me a reason. Your faithless love's the only hoax I believe in. Don't want no other shade of blue but you. No other sadness in the world. Best laid plan, your sleight of hand, my barren land, I am ash from your fire. Stood on the cliffside screaming, give me a reason. Your faithless love's the only hoax I believe in. Don't want no other shade of blue but you. No other sadness in the world would do. You know I left a part of me back in New York. You know the hero died, so what's the movie for? You knew it still hurts underneath my scars when they pulled me apart. The password, so I let you in the door. You knew you won, so what's the point of keeping score? You knew it still hurts underneath my scars when they pulled me apart. But what you did was just as dark. Darling, this was just as hard as when they pulled me apart. My only one, my kingdom come undone, my broken drum, you have beaten my heart. Don't want no other shade of blue but you. No other sadness in the world.
Hey guys, it's me yet again. You just can't get enough. If you're still with me, I thank you from the bottom of my heart for sticking through it. I hope these last couple of minutes have allowed you to reflect inwardly and analyze your darkest demons. I'm kidding, but I hope you did enjoy this video, and if you'd like, comment down below your favorite Taylor Swift song, or, you know, I'm curious to know what your go-to In Your Feels song is. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next week.